weekend with me. Today's Friday and my weekend starts from Friday. I don't know why I'm smiling, please. Baby is in my room and she's looking at me. But anyways, my weekend starts from Friday because I don't have class on Friday. So today is like a calm day, even though I have like stuff to do, like my projects work at different things. But today, you guys, let me just say, I plan on going to the gym. At this school, they started with this hostel, like you have to leave the hostel by like 8:30 and they'll lock the door and you can't leave the hostel or you can't come inside, like rubbish. But obviously, they said like to enter, but like you can't just leave this. Then, just for me to hear the news, I was like, okay, well, let me just lie down back. Before I would dress up, spray perfume, wear my gym wear, and go and do not send me back. So I just let them just stay in my room. But anyways, this morning, I'm hungry and I want to eat good dinner. But let me tell you guys, the plan for my afternoon bar is my news. I have a new appointment by 3. And I'm going to go into the girls' hostel to do my nails, and obviously I'm going to take you guys with me.
So I'm using sugar now with three comics, and this is my cup and my spoon and my bottle of water.
So this is the good one. You guys are even getting sick. I'm going to see your daughter. I like it. Watch you. Hey guys, my new appointment that I'm going to be for 3. Actually, the game will be 5. But now it's like almost 5:30. But when it's falling, so I can't even go anywhere. I plan to go and then she stops falling around. I need to come to the beach. Yes, I'm going to talk about the topic. You guys, let me just you guys. Can you guys imagine I'm not doing my nails again? Let me tell you why. Because the girl was doing another person's nail, and I don't know how you thought someone's come by 5 and you are still doing someone else's nail. And I asked her that, okay, when will it be true? Because the nails that she was doing, she was almost true with it. And I asked her, she said that she's still doing the person's nail, and she was not even giving me this, oh, I'm so sorry that I mixed up the time. Because literally, you mixed up the time. It's not fair because I just wanted to do my nails, but I'm going to miss my friend Aliyah.
I've been talent show, so I'm selling tickets and I'm also an escort. So we have to be there before 3, so that's where I'm going to right now.
Anyways, I go back to myself just now, and it's currently, I don't know the time, but I'll put the time by the side. The event was really, really nice, and they are not even true, but I can't stay to the end because you guys, I've not eaten since and I'm hungry. So I got Indomie.
I'm gonna stay on the floor when it comes. You know what I'm saying? I can't take it everywhere, nigga.